Let's crochet the tongue of baby dog. Start two chain stitches firstly. Pick up the pink yarn. To start the chain stitch, make a slip knot firstly. Put the hook into the loop from right to left, from back to top. Crochet two chain stitches. 1, 2. Now, let's crochet a half double crochet stitch in first chain stitch hole. The half double crochet stitch finished. And then crochet a chain stitch. The tongue of baby dog finished off and leave a long yarn tail for sewing.